simplify. 8 to the negative 2/3. 8 to the negative 2/3 is written as first 1 over 8 to the 2/3 without using the negative exponent. Now, 8 to the 2/3 is 1 over the cube root of 8 squared. The cube root of 8 will be 2, so 2 squared will be 1 over 4.